So I encourage you in the next 4 days, one, going through the list of core values, thirst for learning, be cool, trust and respect. Most importantly, have fun. Meet new friends, reunite with old friends, and try to get as much as you can, because surely you will definitely get a lot of things. On behalf of EO, I'd like to welcome you to this year's EO Next Gen Biz One.
The objective of the Biz Wars is, okay, we will first divide you into four groups, and for these four groups, the objective is to earn the most profit from your respective businesses, right? And so the next gen boot campers will all compete in four teams, okay, and to outperform each other as you learn the skills and leadership to operate a successful business.
My daughter to be able to hear all of that and to hopefully inspire her and motivate her to become an entrepreneur, to set up her business and be an entrepreneur, because being an entrepreneur, you impact so many lives.
Today, I'll be giving you guys the opportunities to experience how it is to be an employee. So what I decided to do was to hire you for my company, Paper Planes Incorporated.
Like there's a reason why you have the vision and the mission for each group. Like in your groups, I want you to use this story spine and go through each step and like through this method, like share effectively like how you came up with your vision and how you plan to execute your vision.
We will actually be having, we'll be going out of the building and we will be having a food tour. Okay, we'll be moving from one restaurant to another. Okay, what will happen is we'll be going to a total of four restaurants. Okay, you'll be sampling some of the food in these restaurants and having the opportunity to also talk to the chefs in these different restaurants. Okay, on several topics that might be that might be useful to you for a final challenge on Sunday.
Rest of our lives.
this year, we included a real live venue for the kids to sell their products. I think the difference between this camp and other camps I've been to is that it has a very realistic and defined goal. So from the first day on, they're like, we're gonna do this on Sunday. We're gonna sell a product, we're gonna market it, you're gonna create an image. And that's very helpful to students our age.
We learn from our mistakes. We get to know it's not that simple and it requires a lot of hard work and teamwork.
What I learned in this place is, as team leader, how to make people cooperate and how to manage people and how to make them actually focus and achieve their goals.
I've learned more leadership skills from this camp, and I've learned how to be more confident with customers.
I really learned a lot from this, and I hope to use the values that I learned in the future.
They put us in situations where we actually have to start our own businesses, and for me that's really what sets this camp apart.
Some of the things I learned were we had to be like more cooperative with each other since this time we were in groups. So we had to really talk with each other so that we can plan our business out so that it would really work.
Yeah, one of my favorite parts was when actually the Legazpi Market, when we actually had to apply all the things that we learned during the camp.
They have great activities, they have a lot of good speakers, so they really learn a lot. And if they should ever want to become entrepreneurs themselves, it helps them. But even whatever else they go into, I think it'll help them whatever they decide to do, because they get some exposure to development, developing their products and businesses, marketing, sales, it's all there. So definitely we'd be coming back next year.
There is healthy competition, but there's so much cooperation. And this is something that we want to impart to our children, really. The sense that you can do your best, you can be excellent in whatever you do, and you can have fun doing it and make friends along the way. So we're looking forward to next year's camp, and thank you so much.
Really give the kids a real life simulation of how it is to be an entrepreneur in real life.